maybe one or two bottles each week?
I use a plastic bottle, only one bottle per day. And the most plastic container that I use is a plastic bottle of the water.
Okay, in one day, I use the plastic container around two or three. Most of them is bottle of water and a cup of coffee.
I cannot count because there are too much of them.
About five bottles per day.
Maybe reusing the bottle, and maybe you can bring your own container that is not a plastic bottle, like a Starbucks glass or anything like that.
In my opinion, if I want to reduce the plastic bottle, I will bring my own aluminum cup instead and use it to buy some drink.
For my opinion, I think the way to reduce the using of the plastic container is use the cool storage glass.
Okay, the way to reduce the plastic bottle, I think we should encourage people to use their own glasses. For example, Starbucks, they give the discount for the person who bring the glass for themselves. I think this is one of the good ways. So another way that to reduce the plastic bottle, I think we can use the there is a new technology for add water in the jelly, I think, but no need to use the plastic anymore.
It is definitely good for the environment. Maybe if you can reduce the amount of litter you have, and if you value plastic bottles more, there's going to be less litter in the environment.
It's a good idea that if the plastic bottle have some value, because it will encourage more university students to recycle it and then get some reward.
I think it's not a good idea to value of the plastic bottle, because most of people will realize about to use the plastic container, that they will give some incentive.
I think it is a good idea because it's like recycle, but increase the value for it. So, for example, you might use a plastic bottle to make a chair. So, it's like utilize the resources.
I think it is a good idea because it will reduce the amount of people that will buy the plastic bottle.
Consumers buy beverage, and doing it already, they can put the bottles on the machine, and those containers will be transported to facility processes. New containers are produced and sent to the store.
Yeah, it has potential to help because it gives an incentive for people to recycle more and separate that trash more. So yeah, I think it will be helpful to the community.
I think this product is good because, as I said it before, that it will encourage more university students to recycle the plastic bottle, because if you put the plastic bottle in this machine until 25 bottles, you will get the activity hours, so it will make more university want to reduce the plastic bottle.
For this model, I think that most of people will take more attention for separated plastic container because they will want some intensive and activity hours that it will help them to pass the graduation level.
I think this is a good idea because everyone wants money, and it's I think easiest way to receive money in our daily life. So this is a good idea.
I think it is a good idea because we can save the environment and we can gain the activity hour from this technology.